with this fight against Gary. It's going to be a hell of a fight. It's going to be a hell of an entrance. We're going to do hella marketing, and we're going to make this work, and people are going to see this is what we've been waiting for.
Yeah.
You should have managed to be in this little bit of, you know, fucking go against the gang, and then you get some in the phone and kidnap. The man, man.
This is the Philadelphia Bad Boy, Sharif Bamm Bamm Jones, representing Philadelphia, PA. You already know we about to make our talents all the way out Rhode Island, fighting for the famous CES promotion. As far as we're going to do our thing, take names, collect these checks, and create a lot of chaos. So let's get it. I mean, my opponent, he comes from a prestige background. His father was a professional boxer, really known in Rhode Island. So watching off his film, he has a pretty good extensive boxing amateur record, and he used it a lot in the cage. So as far as me actually going up in weight, my first time going up to the 170 pound weight class, definitely have to worry about as far as his pressure and his boxing game. As far as, you know, we got the bronze gloves on, so anything can happen. But at the same time, as far as just watching this film, and the dudes that I fought in the past, I haven't seen nothing that I have to be too worried about or scared of. I just know for a fact, if I come on my A game, I come on point. Me personally, just the athleticism that I bring, the intensity that I bring to the cage, from the takedown standpoint, even to the stand up with my footwork and everything, I just don't believe he's gonna be able to keep up with me. I think I'll be a lot more faster of a fighter because I am going up in weight.
Niggas get jammed, they sang on you. Niggas get tripping, bang on them. Bang, gang, 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 gang on them. Gang, put your fingers in the earth. Bang, twist them up.
Our prediction, I mean, we're predicting the way the game plan, we fought this fight, we're predicting a late first round finish. Whether he wants to stand up, I mean, I haven't sparred this much in none of my camps because he has that boxing background. I really, even though it's always been number one in my camps, we really pushed hard with the boxing that lets me elite for this camp. I'm sparring with top-ranked middleweight Christopher Brooker, high school, and everything. And, you know, he's one of the top middleweights in the Philadelphia area. My boxing coach, Octavio Pena, who knowledge is very expanding, crazy. He just came back from Miguel Cotto's camp recently. So we have a great boxing camp, if that's what this guy wants to do. And everybody's seeing I won, basically dominated all my fights at my pro career from my ground game and my wrestling and my strength and conditioning, which is a big part of my camp. So if he did want to play cage pressure, if he did want to play the takedown game, I mean, we can do that. I mean, I'm Matt Hughes and walk him from one side to the other side of the cage all day long. So that's what he wants to do. We can do that. I mean, it's kind of like Belleville and DeVoe at this point. He could pick his poison.
Put your fingers in the earth. Bang, twist them up. Gang on them. Bang, bang, gang bang. Gang, gang, bang, bang, gang bang. Me, my young, again, gang bang. Rip the same gang, gang bang. I'm tougher than Suge Knight.
My mom's gonna be watching this fight. Shoot, my grandma's gonna be watching this fight. I mean, everybody gonna be watching this. 50 million people at home, Facebook. I refuse to get embarrassed like that on social media.
Ready for whatever. Club is a get. Do I really gotta explain myself?
No, not taking away from Gary. It's just, one thing I can respect about me, I put myself in position since amateur and the pro career. I fought on big name dudes. I fought on Division I wrestlers. I mean, all throughout my amateur career. I mean, my last fight was against a Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt and was my ex-coach who kind of knew my flaws and all. And I took him to a split decision. So, I mean, Gary is a young, talented athlete. But he has nothing that I've never seen before. I mean, it's up to me to lose this fight. I mean, of course, we're going up to a different weight class. If I stand in front of him with a bronze glove, then I might see Mr. Sandman. That's the case. But in all reality, it's not going to happen. I'm going to be moving. I'm going to be sticking. I'm going to be taking him down. I'm going to have my way with him. Honestly, it's BK all day for this one.
Brand the money on a big dollar. They know I'm a millionaire from freestyling.
Fight ends, me being victorious, and everything, me talking a lot of shit on the mic afterwards and everything. Of course, I'm going to talk. I mean, I traveled 4 hours to fight this guy, so. I mean, I'm hoping it goes a little bit farther and everything, because I would hate that we spent more time in the car than we did in the cage. But At the end of the day, let's get that. We want to get this W. I mean, it's gonna be fun. At the end of the day, me and my team is excited about this road trip. I mean, I never been to Rhode Island, so it's definitely gonna be a little mini pay vacation for me. Not too many times you get to stay in hotels 3 days a week, go knock somebody out and get in front of 50 million people, collect the paycheck afterwards. I mean, I'm gonna be flawless in my Effortless sweatsuits for my new sponsor. Shout out to Effortless. I'm gonna have fun. I'm gonna look good. I'm gonna feel good, man.
I got local, ho, but I shelter out the country, though. Ain't no giving up, you already know how I give it up. Sipping out a coffee cup, my presidential face, a hockey puck.
So I want to shout out all to my team and everything. Shout out to my late cousin, Keith Henderson. Lost his life to sickle cell last year on my last title fight. This is really for him, man, and everything. He fought hard for me to see me at this point in the stage of my career. Shout out to Effortless Clothing, Lana, Shakur, and everybody as far as that's going to be. It's going to have me all dressed to impress going into that CES cage. Flex Nutrition, always supplement sponsor, fueling me through this hard intense camp and everything. It's been the shortest camp, but it's been hard. 6 weeks strong. Let's Be Elite Boxing Academy doing a shout out to Anthony Terrell as far as my MMA coach. Let's Focus On You and Affinity Angles. I mean, we're going to get it, guys, and everything. So let's work. I appreciate everybody that always supported me, to all the war family that supported me, all my family that's behind me, and the 500 million people that's going to be rooting this chanting Bam Bam. Thank you. And everybody that's going to be hating for me to lose, thank you too.
Ladies and gentlemen,